Okay, friends, so it turns out I'm back. I was able to get into Chicken Ranch. It's open late, and you can see the warm sunshine behind me on this side of the road, just a little bit further south of Excess on 237. You'll find the Chicken Ranch. Also just south of Bar W, and in a really full section here of Warrenton, where there are tents and markets galore. Actually, there's an amazing view here, so I'm glad to be here and be able to share it with you. I'm gonna turn the camera around so you can see. This is a really fun view right now. Okay, ready? Here we go. So, there's the road, South 237, and, but look, this is really neat. All the tents and Chicken Ranch. Your sign's not lit up yet. I love the whole feel of this. I've been wanting to get here. Chicken Ranch. Beautiful, isn't it? Love this. Texas trash. Look how fun. Open late. Open late. So we're here. Oh, this is so great. Let's go check it out. Wow. Okay. Mirror, mirror. Doing a little live video on Facebook. You want to say hi? You want to say hi? Yeah? I'm finally made it to Chicken Ranch. Shanna, shop Glorious Day. Yeah, and this is your space. And it's magic. I love it. Yeah, I love it. Ashley? Okay. Ashley is the gal we need to meet. Shanna, shop Glorious Day. Finally made it to Chicken Ranch. Melissa's here somewhere. Maybe she's, well, we'll talk about your space right now. Yeah, so tell us about what a wonderful, I'm like mesmerized by the whole, yeah, captivated.
Ashley is all vintage jewelry, and I recreated it with something new.
Yeah.
All my clothes are reloved and recreated.
Fun. Wow, show us around.
And we have free wine.
Really? Okay. All right. So fun, look at that.
And the necklace is made with an old vintage Chanel bottle.
What? Wow. Another, it looks like another amazing place to stop if you're getting ready for Junk Gypsy Prom in the future too. Look at all the great, look at this. Ah, these are so great. Look behind the two, look. Prom dresses too. Wow. I'm gonna zoom in on these. Yeah, look. This. Ooh, look at this. Christmas trees. I love this. Look how fun. Oh, wow. Belt buckles, too, looks like. This. Ooh, the hearts. Wow, well maybe she's wandered off for a minute, but let's just get this view behind. How fancy is this? Wow, well I'll just pause the video here now and we'll enter in a little further and see who else is here. Okay, we'll say bye for now here at the Chicken Ranch on Friday evening, Round Top Antiques Week Shop. Glorious day. Bye.